The views and opinions of the hosts and guests are their own and do not necessarily reflect the position of the management and staff of Guardian Network.
The Revolution with Juan McCartney is sponsored by Burger King, Commonwealth Bank, Girls Will Be Girls, J.S. Johnson, Marco's Pizza, NUA Insurance Agents and Brokers, Rev Bahamas, Ron's Electric Motors, Struckum Pest Control, and Seymour Productions.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Revolution here on Guardian Radio 96.9 FM. My name's Juan McCartney. So good to have you with us. We're broadcasting live today from Baja Retreat here on East Bay Street, directly across the street from the parking lot of Scotiabank on East Bay Street. It's a lovely, balmy day here in the Bahamas. Great day to be alive. Beautiful weather here as we approach the holiday season. We're going to be doing a bit of reflection today. We're going to be looking forward also to the Christmas holidays that are coming up. And we're going to be talking with our friends from Baja Retreat to help you have a Merry Christmas as well. So the end of the year is approaching, and the good news is you made it. A lot of people didn't. A lot of people didn't stick around to see it to another holiday season. Has it been easy? Has it been rough? It hasn't been easy. It's been a bit rough in some respects, but it could always be worse. You're here. Praise God. Let's try to enjoy the holidays as best we can, no matter what your circumstance may be. We're first and foremost going to be thankful for life. Well, I'll first and foremost be thankful for life always. We have to take a look around us and be thankful for the things that we have and the things that we've been given, and we have to give gratitude. So if you're thankful and grateful for something this year and you're celebrating something in particular this Christmas, you let me know. You send me a text message, 422-4796, 422-4796. If you want something for Christmas, you can share that. I'm not Santa. I can't hook it up for you. But feel free to put out your wish list there if you want to as well. I have a request for Christmas. Here's what I want for Christmas that's attainable and that you can help me with. I want for Christmas from all of you to not holler at me December 23rd through December 27th. So that would be the Friday before Christmas, Christmas Eve, Christmas Day, and Boxing Day. No matter what occurs, don't holler at me about any news, any national events, anything to do with media, or anything that just may be on your mind over the holiday season. I know that seems like a selfish request, Juan. You want personal time to yourself for people not to holler at you about what's going on. I'm going to be a bit selfish this Christmas, so do me that favor. Don't holler at me over the next Friday through Monday at all. I'm going to be watching some TV. I'm going to be making cocoa. I'm going to be eating gingerbread men. I'm going to be having way too much to eat on Christmas Day. I'm going to be doing some junkanoo. Just don't holler at me. That's my Christmas gift. All right? Thanks so much in advance. Today we're at Baja Retreat. As I said, I'm going to be reflecting on what I think are some of the biggest stories of the year. You can tell me if I'm leaving anything out. And we're also going to be talking about what's going on at Baja Retreat. As you know, Baja Retreat is one of the nicest places that we have to get yourself a spa, to get the luxury, get yourself a spa treatment, get a nice massage. It's beautiful out here. They're also painting the place, which is very nice as well. And so it's going to be fresh and lovely for you when you do come through. Okay, so first and foremost, you should know that you can purchase Baja Retreat Spa gift certificates online. okay? www.baharetreat.com. All right? Right on East Bay, opposite Scotiabank. You can also go online, www.baharetreat.com. If you want to come in person and get yourself a gift certificate, gift package, and we'll go through some of those in a moment, know that they're open Monday through Saturday, 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. Let's talk about some of the packages. You got a spa package, the escape package, aromatherapy massage, papaya enzyme facial, spa procedure, and dazzle dry manicure. 3.5 hours, $237. 3.5 hours, my goodness. De-stress, express massage, express facial, basic manicure, and express pedicure. Just what you need to get you on your toes. 2.25 hours. What is 2.25 hours? Is that like a 2.2 quarter? 15? 15 minutes. Okay. I don't know, man. You expect me to know? You expect me to know all that? I'm in the Queen's College like you. All right. We got the Unwind package, which is a body polish, sweetest massage, and a classic facial. That's 3 hours. $215. You got the Daydream, takes you off into another world, includes the body polish, hot stone massage, classic facial, signature pedicure, signature manicure, and lunch. Can't beat that lunch. 4.5 hours, $355. We got the Lover's Delight, which is the love someone or simply love yourself with an aromatherapy body polish, 90-minute Baja Retreat signature massage, and someone's going to come in a bit and explain all these different things that they got in the packages for you. We got Eminence Organic Signature Facial, the Hot Stone Aromatic Manicure, the Hot Stone Aromatic Pedicure, lunch, and a glass of wine. All right? That's 5.5 hours. $430, that's per person. Utopia, a nourishing body wrap, signature massage, Eminence Organic Signature Facial, Hot Stone Manicure, and Wellness Pedicure, lunch and free gift included. 6.5 hours, $495. 6.5 hours, that's almost a full work day. Executive Male Escape, he'll be a better man after our 90-minute signature massage, signature facial, basic manicure, charcoal detox pedicure, makes him the complete package. Lunch included. 4.5 hours, $352. Executive Male De-Stress, deep tissue massage, classic deep cleansing facial, basic manicure, and express pedicure. I need one of those, a deep tissue massage. That sounds up my alley. Couples Spa Day. This package includes a 90-minute couple signature massage, hot stone aromatic pedicure with 2 complimentary glasses of wine. This package isn't only for lovers, but also for friends, mothers, and daughters. 3.5 hours, $455. And men, if you and a friend of yours want to do a spa package together, don't feel bad about it. People are going to say whatever they want anyway. But if you feel more comfortable getting a spa, not from me, but perhaps, I don't want you to shy away from it. I don't want you to put the whole idea out of your mind. I don't know another human. I'm going to go, a human male, I'm going to go get a spa with, but I haven't lived and pretend to know all the experiences and wishes of every man out there. Do what you got to do. If you want a spa, if you want a pedicure, pedicure ain't for me. A what? Yeah, bro trim, right. I don't want to say that anymore, but that's your term that you're using. But by all means, if you do feel the need to, then go right ahead. All right, now, let's talk about some of the biggest stories of the year. Now, obviously, the biggest story of the year is going to be FTX. That is the biggest story on the planet pretty much right now, eclipsing even, I would say, the war in Ukraine, although they got some fresh stuff going on in Ukraine. But FTX, clearly the biggest story on the planet, and it is certainly the biggest story of the year. I would say it's the biggest story since COVID, if the election had not happened. Look at that. See, we got good Davis administration government going on. Yeah, reason to celebrate. Be thankful for another year. Right? I'm trying here. I'm trying my best. So, FTX is story of the year, but I'm going to tell you my personal story of the year. All right? Personal story of the year. Making news of national import, which would be Village Road. All right? I live in the Village Road area, and here's the frightening part. They say they're going to be repairing 50 more roads on New Providence next year. Good Lord in heaven. Father God, please let them finish Village Road before they start on the other roads. I was told by my good friend, Clint Watson, press secretary in the office of the prime minister, that Village Road would be done by December 12th. Yay, December 12th hath come and gone. Right? Next December. Right? December 12th. I was told, when Clint speaks, I listen. He said December 12th, yet no such completion occurred. Then we were told by our good Minister of Works, Alfred Sayers, KC, that Village Road would be substantially complete by the end of December. Now, I'm not going to say that didn't happen because the end of December isn't here yet, and maybe the Ministry of Public Works elves are going to work throughout the night and get Village Road straightened out. But I was told, in no uncertain terms, that Village Road would be paving as of the end of the first week of December. Lo, the first week of December hath come and gone, and no such paving hath occurred. Village Road still has many trenches. It is still excavated, I don't know what you call that, substrata, right? Down to the substrata. It is not properly graded. It's breaking up cars. It's a hazard. The lights aren't on. It's been a nightmare. The water pressure has been impacted greatly. So we've experienced little to no water pressure at times. Although I rate you water and sewage. I see y'all out there hard in the trench. I'm not going to knock you. I know y'all are workers. I think it's just an organizational thing with all the different utilities and the road construction company, et cetera, that's been kind of poor. Plus, you decided you needed a roundabout after you had completed the designs for Village Road. So that presented a problem as well. It's been a nightmare. It's been a horror show. I have a great car cleaning company that comes to my house and cleans my car, and I can just sit down and do nothing and watch television or read books and whatever, and they clean my car, and it's very nice, and it used to remain clean for at least a couple of weeks. And now I tell the car cleaning company I don't really see the point. They could come this weekend if I'm there, but the second I clean my car and it's fresh to death, the second I leave my corner, it's done. Right? Dust. You got to screw up your window when you're going down Village Road. You can't breathe in the air. The streetlights don't work at night. It's a total hazard. At least now they sort of cleared off some of the sidewalks. You can walk on the sidewalk. I certainly hope that you've used that. Here's what I believe happened. After the New Providence Road Improvement Project, and Jose Cardellone went back to Colombia, and that all wrapped up, we kind of got rusty with major road, repair. And we kind of needed to figure it back out again. And now maybe this was your trial run. And so the utilities are now back in swing where they can coordinate with each other to get the roads done bit by bit and make it happen. So that I'm figuring that's just a trial run, and maybe they'll have their stuff together. Now, Gladstone Road is supposed to take 2 years to complete. So whatever's on the other side of Gladstone Road, I'm going to see you in 2025. We'll see each other again. All right? I don't want to talk to you, Siri. Okay? 2025, I'll see you again. Until then, We got a break. All right, let's take a break. We're going to talk some more about some of the biggest stories of the year. You can send me your Christmas wishes if you want to wish people Merry Christmas. We're celebrating early. I won't be here next Friday. My Christmas wish, what I want from Santa, just don't holler at me. Like, let me just veg out for 4 days, I beg of you. All right, stay tuned. We'll be right back.
You do coffee your way.
Double shot, decaf, cappuccino.
Light roast, Colombian, no milk.
You do vacations your way.
Hiking boots, tent, mountains.
Five-star hotels and theater.
And now you can do insurance your way.
Online.
Email.
Chat.
WhatsApp.
Or in branch. For home, car, travel, boat, or business insurance, do it anyway with NUA Insurance agents and brokers. Visit NUAinsurance.com, call, or stop by a branch today.
Tired of banks forcing you to use technology to bank the way they want you to? Your convenience is important. So no matter what your banking needs, Commonwealth Bank's friendly staff are always available in branch for that personal one-on-one service. But when you choose technology, our online and mobile banking app offers you state-of-the-art functionality. The choice is yours. Commonwealth Bank. Bank the way you want.
At Ron's Electric Motors, they repair and rewind all major brands of electric motors, heat and cooling water pumps, generators and generators back end, welding machines, electric lifts, air compressors, battery chargers, and more. They're equipped to handle up to 850 kilowatts and rewind up to 450 horsepower motors. They're conveniently located on the corner of Wolf and Clarence Roads and are open weekdays 8 a.m. to 5 p.m., Saturdays till noon. They offer 24 hours emergency assistance. You can reach them at 242-356-0249.
Burger King wants you to ride into the holidays in style with a brand new 2022 BYD Han all-electric sedan from Easy Car Sales. It's as easy as 1, 2, 3. Just upgrade your favorite combo for one ticket, or double your chances with a King combo, or triple your chance to win with the purchase of a BK family deal. It's electric at Burger King this holiday, where you get the chance to win a 2022 BYD Han EV sedan when you upgrade your combo at Burger King. King Nassau, where taste is king.
This is Juan McCartney, and I am wishing you and your family all the happiness in the world this holiday season and all of God's abundant blessings in the new year. Here's to hoping you have a great 2022. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to The Revolution here on Guardian Radio 96.9 FM. My name's Juan McCartney. So good to have you with us. We are broadcasting live from the lovely Baja Retreat here on East Bay Street today, right across the street from Scotiabank. Nice, well-appointed, two-story, old-style building. It's very, very posh. They say this was the childhood home of our former Deputy Prime Minister, Brent Simonet. It's very nice. We're going to be talking with some of our Baja Retreat folk today. We're also doing Christmas greetings. We're celebrating Christmas early because I won't be here Christmas Eve. I won't be on the air Christmas Eve. And we're also talking about some of the biggest stories of the year. If you want to check out the offerings at Baja Retreat, you can go to BajaRetreat.com. You can call 323-6711. You can WhatsApp 544-1855. If you don't want something for yourself, go ahead and get yourself, get someone you love, someone you care about, someone who's valuable to you, a spa treatment or a pedicure, manicure, any of these things they would love and appreciate. They do it expertly here at Baja Retreat. All right. Text me. Christmas lists, whatever your wishes are, X, Y, Z. We'll go from there. It says, great show as usual. For my Christmas present, I want people in New Providence and PI, don't drink and drive, because y'all can't drive. And I also want that Rolex watch from John Bull. Well, you must be in my head, because I, too, want people not to drink and drive and learn how to drive while sober as well, which would be a plus. And a Rolex would be nice as well. That's always a good gift. It says, I would not mind a Baja Retreat spa package, but I only want a mango skin woman. Attend to me. I'll pay extra. You're willing to pay to satisfy your colorism. I suppose that may be able to be accommodated. It says, don't let those decimals mess you up today, Juan. Merry Christmas, bruv. Thankful for life, family, and making it through this year. And, of course, the revolution. I thank you. All right. Let's talk about the biggest stories of the year. Continue to text me. Send me your messages, X, Y, Z. And tell me if your list matches my list. Oh, my word. When you open your phone, you see something fantastic. Let me see here. This says, okay, so FTX, certainly. Let's talk about FTX for a moment. And, you know, it's not shaken out. And excuse me if I don't buy what everyone's talking about, sub judice. That's not relevant in these circumstances, okay? So the only thing that will be relevant about FTX in these circumstances would be if someone were facing criminal charges here in the Bahamas. That someone's facing criminal charges in the United States of America does not matter to me at all and does not apply to rules of sub judice in the Bahamas. That there is a civil matter before the Supreme Court of the Bahamas also means nothing to me in terms of being able to speak openly about it. Nothing whatsoever. That there's a police investigation of FTX that is purportedly going on, according to the Attorney General and the Prime Minister, also means nothing to me because no one has been formally charged. So the idea of sub judice, while some people may use it as cover or want to have an abundance of caution because what they say may impact what's going on in the United States bankruptcy proceedings, because John J. Ray clearly plays hardball. He belongs on an episode of L.A. Law, and he's willing to use whatever he has at his disposal, any mischaracterization whatsoever, to benefit his handling of the bankruptcy proceedings of FTX. So we've established that sub judice means nothing so far with regard to FTX, as far as we're concerned, so we can talk about it. Think about this, if you will. Company goes from $32 billion in valuation to zero. In fact, way past zero, I believe they're, what, $8 billion in the hole? In a matter of weeks. How does that happen? How do you go from buying $30 million penthouses? Listen to me here. Let me repeat it for you. $30 million penthouses you're buying, $20 million buildings you're buying, $5 million parcels of real estate you're buying, and now the company effectively cannot make its investors and creditors whole. The CEO of the company is now resident at the Bahamas Department of Correctional Services. And this has happened in the space of 5 weeks. Lest we forget, November 10th was when FTX was taken into liquidation. And December, 13th? Was when, was it 13th? 12th, December 12th. Am I getting it? Am I remembering that right? Was when SBF was arrested and placed in custody of Bahamian law enforcement to await extradition to the United States of America, where he faces federal charges that could get him up to 155 years in prison. Okay? How does that happen? How can someone amass so much wealth and so much value and then it evaporate in a matter of weeks? How does someone sit on top of the world, certainly on top of Albany, in a $30 million penthouse, and now they're sitting in the prison in the space of 5 weeks? It goes to show you that many times things only have value because we place value on them. Now, am I a lunatic? Do I not know that they have $350 million worth of property still sitting in the Bahamas, at least? Of course I do. But what I'm trying to say is that value isn't always intrinsic. And we often place value on things we should not. So I look at FTX and I look at all the cautionary tales about what our securities laws should be, what our exchange laws should be, what our digital asset laws should be, and if there was due diligence, if it should have been approached differently, if our police force was not as thorough, did we acquiesce to the will of the United States if such a thing happened, not to charge Sam Bankman-Fried? All of that's well and good, and that's instructive. But for me, the takeaway is you shouldn't place value on things that don't have value in the first place. That's the takeaway for me. So all these things are nice that we want for Christmas, right? The Rolex watch, the spa treatment, the new car, etc., the necklace, the this, the that. All those things are well and good. But what is it that you truly value that makes your life have meaning? Did you hear what I asked for Christmas? Peace. I want to not have to respond to 75 different people wanting to speak about things that are on their mind. I want peace. That is what I value. So when you think about FTX, think about, what do you really value? Do you think Sam Bankman-Fried, what do you think he would give to not be sleeping in the prison, to not face extradition to the United States where federal charges await him and more charges are likely to come? Do you think he'd trade a $30 million penthouse? Do you think he'd trade a $5 million beachfront lot, beach view lot on West Bay Street? What do you think that your freedom is worth, your peace of mind is worth, your family is worth, your health is worth? So this Christmas, I say let's first celebrate being alive. If you're healthy, celebrate that on top of it. If you're unhealthy, we're going to try to get you some treatment. We're going to say some prayers and work through it and fight like hell. If you are broke, it's not great, but we can turn that around. If you have two good hands, we can turn that around. If you got two good eyes, we can turn that around. So you may not be having ham and turkey, although I know y'all are going to be having ham and turkey. You may not be having all the finer things in life and exactly what you want this Christmas, but be happy for that. There are people right now who have been trying to have children for years and have not been successful. And they would give anything to have a child, to bring a child into this world to love and nurture and teach and just to watch them grow. That's the most beautiful thing about children, is to watch them grow. Jesus, Lord, it's miraculous. To watch them go from a baby that's helpless to walking, to talking, to reading and writing, to developing their own personality, having their own tastes, and to teach them values and to guide them and to show them the way. That's the beautiful thing about having children. There are people right now who can't have that. Those of you who do have that, appreciate your children. They may be flawed, but so are we all. Be kind to your children. Your children, again, are children. They're not reasonable in that they're going to have expectations that you may not be able to meet. And that's okay. But do your best by them. There are people out there who are someone's child, who have parents that they don't appreciate. What would you give to have your mother and father here with you to appreciate? I would give anything outside of my own children and my wife to have my mother and father here. Anything. If you came to me tomorrow and go, Juan, you can't, you gotta give up your house to have your mother and father with you this Christmas, I'd do it in a heartbeat. I'd tell my kids we're moving, we're gonna live in the car. Anything I would give. Appreciate the people you have in your life. They're not perfect. People are going to let you down. That's people. They're going to disappoint you. Those are human beings. But you must appreciate who you have and cherish them. So when I tell you that I want to hear what's good about your life for Christmas, including what you want, I mean, tell me what you can't live without. That's what I want to hear. We're going to take a quick break, and we'll be right back. We'll talk to our friends at Baja Retreat. They forsake me today for a little while, but they're here now to talk to me, and we'll be right back. Stay tuned.
Let Marco's Pizza and Coke light up your holiday with the joy of Christmas and the magic of Marco's Pizza and Coke. Enjoy two medium, one topping pizzas made daily with fresh dough, fresh cheese, and our authentic sauce. You also get to choose from either our sweet Cinna Squares or cheesy bread and a free 2-liter Coke for only $30 VAT inclusive. Christmas is the season of sharing, so spread some love and joy today with Marco's Pizza and Coke and our holiday deal. Certain restrictions apply.
Fidelity, we're good for you.
We know how important collecting your money can be to the success of your business. Start your relationship with Fidelity today so that we can show you the many options available to you with our merchant services. From click and pay options online to merchant terminals and e-commerce options. We're here to help your business succeed. For more details, speak to one of our business development officers at 356-7764 in Nassau or 352-6676 in Freeport. Visit our website at fidelitygroup.com or visit any of our branches.
Fidelity, we're good for you.
Let's celebrate Christmas with huge discounts and a brand new 55-inch sound TV. To enter to win, just make a purchase of $40 from December 10th through the 24th. It's that simple. Come and save big at our three huge tent sales on December 10th, 17th, and 23rd. Stocking stuffers are 50% off. Christmas decorations, 25% off. Cosmetics at 50 cents and a dollar. Jewelry also at 50 cents and a dollar. And 50% off gifts and baby clothing. Plus, bring the kids to see Santa from 1 p.m. to 3 p.m. We're located on Mackey Street opposite Carrie's Fabric Store from 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. for your chance to win. Happy holidays from Girls Will Be Girls and discounts galore.
Hi, this is Shivago Lang, host of Z Live. Wishing you and your family a very Merry Christmas and a prosperous New Year from Guardian Radio 96.9 FM.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to The Revolution here on Guardian Radio, 96.9 FM. My name is Juan McCartney. So good to have you with us. We're reflecting on some of the biggest stories of the year, and we really only got to Village Road and FTX. Village Road ain't a big story for y'all. It's a big story for me. We're broadcasting live from Baja Retreat on East Bay Street, right across from Scotiabank, and we're going to talk with Kenya now about how you can purchase some of these lovely spa packages. So a big thing you can do to make your life much easier is to get a gift certificate online. So let's talk about that. Kenya, tell us about the online gift certificate purchasing and how you navigate that.
Okay, it's pretty simple. You go to our website, www.baharetreat.com. You would click on spa services, and then it will direct you to some options. So you have spa packages you can go to, or you can just go to choose individual spa services. So we do have the option also if you want to just get a dollar amount. If you're unsure what particular service to get, you can just choose a dollar amount. But it's always nice to choose a service because it shows that you put some thought into the gift. So you would go to spa packages. We have spa packages that starts at $170 and up, which is very reasonable. Now, it may be difficult sometimes to see what the packages includes with, what it comes with. But what you can do, once you go to spa packages, you will see some options below. And you will click on the options. And so that will direct you to all the spa packages. So for example, you go to our choice packages. You click there and you would see a number of options. And once you click on the option, like say, for example, I'll click on the Rejuvenate package, and you click on the Rejuvenate package, and you will see the services that comes with the Rejuvenate package. So it's very easy, but you can see the description online so that you can know exactly what you're purchasing. So we have some amazing services here. And so put some thought into your gift. Think about your loved one, and the name of the spa packages helps you along the way. So if you want them to escape, you want them to unwind or de-stress, well, choose the package according to how you want to make them feel.
Excellent. Thank you so much, Kenya. We do appreciate it. I'm going to have my Dominicana ride or die, Malaika, come talk to me after the break. So we'll deal with that after the break. Okay. We're going to read some of your text messages now. We're going to talk about some other things. And we're also going to, Simeonal Jr.'s got an event he's going to call in to tell us about it. Hey, Malaika, you want to say hi just before we go to the break?
Sure. You know, I always happy to have you in the building. Welcome back. Also, and complimentary of the sister for you and for everybody that is here. Now. So sorry I come a little bit late, but you'll know. That's fine, right?
I come and I was like, there's no spread here for me. Malaika can't be here.
Malaika being busy, try, you know, get all this season stuff for y'all. But here at Baja Retreat, we love you. We miss you all. So it's happy to have you back and just letting you know all the clients that is listening to us that we are here to serve you all. So come to purchase your gift certificate, come your pocket to purchase your services, do some service with us. Our gift certificate value for 1 year. So if you don't have no time to come and see y'all, y'all can also purchase online as well.
Okay, excellent. Great to see you. We're gonna break down some of the packages after the break with Malaika so you get a better understanding of it and you can make some informed decisions. Let's read a few text messages before we go to the break, to the news break. This says, great show as usual. Now that you break it down like that, I can't live without my mommy. Juan, I feel really bad for you. Real talk. Yep. It's rough. So that's what I'm saying. Like, appreciate what you got this Christmas. Like, appreciate all that you have in life. Even if you didn't do everything you wanted to do this year or get everything you wanted to get this year, just appreciate what you got. Try. It says, hey, Juan, my wife and I lost our baby back in May. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry for you. Due to the negligence of the hospital, but Juan, I'm thankful that she's here with me for the Christmas. I'm so sorry. I could not imagine what you must be going through. I'm so, so very sorry for you. It says, great show as usual. Juan, Sam would do anything right now to be just an ordinary person, to not be in this situation. It says, Juan, I really feel bad for you this Christmas. Well, thank you, but I'll be okay. I'll be okay. It says, plus the takeaway should be for us not to make another person value of a thing that's ours, I guess. Okay, we're going to go to the break, and we'll talk more with Malaika, and we will speak about some of the things that you're texting me, all right? And the biggest stories of the year.
This is Dwight Strawn with Morning Blend. On behalf of the crew and my co-hosts, I wish you all a very Merry Christmas and an incredibly blessed and prosperous New Year.
Good afternoon, Bahamas. Welcome back to The Revolution here on Guardian Radio, 96.9 FM. My name's Juan McCartney. So good to have you with us. Christmas is all about lights, music, warmth, and joy. Experiencing it with friends and family is what makes it special. From December 14th, 2022 through January 7th, 2023, Island Pearls International and Think Tank want you to visit the December to Remember Christmas experience brought to you by the government of the Bahamas at both Pompey Square and Western Esplanade for free. Share a little Christmas magic with the ones who mean the most to you and capture memories through a new tradition that everyone can be part of. All right. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We are broadcasting live from Baja Retreat on East Bay Street. Baja Retreat is offering fantastic packages for Christmas. You can give a loved one. The gift certificates are good for up to a year, or you can just do something special for yourself. I got with me here Malaika, and she is going to talk about some of these packages with us.
Yes.
Okay, so tell us about these packages.
Well, we have plenty of different kind of packages. Our package is starting since $237. It's like 3 hours and 5 minutes right here at the spa. That included the aroma massage. It also included the papa maxima facial. It is spa pedicure, manicure. We also have the distress, like, you know, when you want to distress yourself. That included express massage, express pedicure, express manicure, and express pedicure as well. We also have the unwind package that includes the body polish, the sweetest massage, and also a classic facial. That is for $215. We also have the daydream package that is included the hot stone massage, including the body polish, the classic facial, signature pedicure, signature manicure, and lunch included. You have a budget for $25 from Green Parrot for that. Yeah. That is $355. We also have the Utopia package that included the Eminem Signature Facial, just letting you know that is one of our best facials. The facial is making with organic skincare product, and we also retail the products as well. And also that included a pedicure, and also lunch included with the same budget, that $25 from Green Parrot, and a free gift,
nice.
$495. And we also have exclusive Maidscape facial that is including the Signature Facial, a vaccine manicure, a charcoal detox pedicure, and also lunch included, $352. We also have the exclusive Mermaid Distress package that included the deep tissue massage, the classic deep facial, basic manicure, and express pedicure. All what you need just for $250. And one of my favorite package, because it's that the Capus Spa Day, that included 90-minute signature massage. Just letting you know, that massage is one of our favorite. That have four massages in one that included sweetest, a little bit of deep tissue, a little bit of hot stone, a little bit of aromatherapy. And trust me, you're going to love that package. Because also that included the pedicure. Also, we're going to offer you wine and all our package. And also, you can use it with your mom, daughter, and as well, you can use it with your couple as well. And if for all the package that I mentioned, you still don't know what you want to buy, you can also purchase your gift certificate for a dollar amount. You can put any type of money you want. You can start since $25. And bam, you don't even have to come here.
If you don't want, you can use it. You can do it. You can download our app. You can also find us on Facebook. You can go on our website. And we are here to serve you all since 9 o'clock to 6 p.m. We're going to be open the 24th at the same time as well. And we just wish you a merry, merry, merry Christmas. We love you all, and we're ready to serve you. And in the next break, I'm going to talk to you a little bit more about our products as well.
Okay, excellent. Awesome. As always, Malaika knocking it out of the park all the time. All right. Now, we are hearing that something is possibly going down with Sam Bankman-Fried, and I'm trying to firm that up so we will have to stay tuned on that, but something is definitely about to happen today with Sam Bankman-Fried. He is either, well, I don't want to say what I'm hearing yet without firming that up. So we're going to have to figure out what it is first, and then we will report to you. All right. So we'll see. We'll see, we'll see, we'll see here in a minute. But we're getting from some sources that something's about to go down. So we're going to figure that out and let you know. Let me read some of your text messages here. Chef Simeon Hall Jr. is supposed to give us a call as well about an event he's having. So we'll see what's happening. We do know that the U.S. Embassy has been camped out outside. Well, we know that the U.S. Embassy has been making frequent visits to the prison. So something may be going on in that vein. Just can't firm up what I'm hearing yet, so we'll have to wait on that as well. All right. Let me get to some of your text messages. This is the... Okay. This says, update with SBF. He getting out on bail because no billionaire white man will be staying in Fox Hill using a slop bucket. Legal technicality loading. All right. I love when everyone likes to communicate with me while I'm on here. No, knowing I'm on here. So I'm just trying to digest what I'm seeing and deliver it in a responsible manner in real time. So we'll see. Pretty good source, but we'll see. I'll let you know. This says, yeah, I just had SUVs and police pass me in Carmichael Road. Carmichael? I don't know that would be related, but possibly. This says, Juan, Kemp Road is completely blocked and traffic past Shirley Street. That wouldn't shock me. So it seems like sub judice is only relevant when it's only local cases, but this international case has blown that sub judice lid all the way off. Nice to have a country who practices freedom of information. Says, how does that happen with the company? The foolish man built his house upon the sand. Yep. says, good morning, McCartney. I still listen to your show religiously. You have me blocked for life, you said. But man to man, I wish you and your lovely family all the best. One love, Sparky Fun. One love, Sparky. We'll see what the new year entails, hey? And all the best to you and your family over the holiday season. This says, good day. That goes to show you, you ain't not past nothing until you die. Says, Juan, I get FTX, but I read about 60 to 70,000 people use our jitneys in New Providence. Can you dedicate a few shows in the new year on the revamp to make it more efficient? Think that is more pressing than FTX. Enjoy your holidays. Says, Juan, the Bible says a fool and his money will soon part. The book of Proverbs had the answers to all those hard questions. I close. Jesus say a man's life does not consist of things that he possess. Says, I value my brain. I want what's in me made manifest and earn $1 billion for me. Says, great show as usual, Juan. Sam would do anything right now to be just an ordinary person and not be in this situation. Okay. We're going to have to take a break really quickly, and we're going to have to check a thing or two, and then we'll be right back. Stay tuned.
One in every four people in the Bahamas face some level of food insecurity. Through our annual Feed 5000 program, AML Foods remains steadfast in our commitment to help those struggling with hunger and will donate $5,000 to provide holiday meals to families this Christmas. But we need your help. From November 14th to December 19th, show your support and donate at the register at any Solomon's, Costrite, Solomon's Fresh Market, Exuma Markets, or Domino's locations in New Providence, Grand Bahama, and Exuma. Together, let's put an end to hunger.
Fidelity, we're good for you.
I used to think of the bank as my personal ATM machine. If I wanted a new car, new furniture, a weekend trip to Miami, no problem. Just max out the credit card or top up my loan. I was a big baller. Until I realized that 75% of my salary was going to pay back all those loans. Fidelity's personal financial coaching was the best solution. Fidelity gave me a plan with a debt consolidation loan that has a built-in savings that pays 5% interest. I now only have one monthly payment, plus money in my pocket. Give Fidelity Bank a call at 356-7764 in Nassau or 352-6676 in Freeport. Visit any of Fidelity's locations or visit a website at fidelitygroup.com.
Fidelity, we're good for you.
Okay, class, let's begin today's history lesson. Ancient civilization used to visit stadiums to watch musicians perform. It was called a live concert.
Teacher, what year was that?
Researchers believe it was around 2019. Normal life feels like a long time ago. As things return to normal, remember, it is essential to be fully immunized against all vaccine-preventable diseases like COVID-19, rubella, polio, hepatitis, mumps, and influenza. This message is brought to you by PAHO WHO, the Ministry of Health and Wellness, the Caribbean Development Bank, the Government of Canada, and the United States of America.
Here we go.
J.S. Johnson Insurance agents are the best. Reliable service, we've been on the scene, protecting since 1919. J.S. Insurance has the test. Always, you're always covering me. J.S.J.
The holidays are a time for reflection on the year past, reconnecting with family and friends, and indulging in brand new experiences. No matter what your holiday may bring, at Reb, we want to remind you to do it together. Play together, watch together, be together. Take time this Christmas to connect with the people and things that really matter. And let Rev take care of home for the holidays. Merry Christmas, Bahamas!
Happy holidays from Guardian Radio AM with C.A. Nuri. Have a beautiful and wonderful Christmas.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the Revolution here on Guardian Radio, 96.9 FM. My name is Juan McCartney. So good to have you with us. I so desperately want to explain what it is that I'm hearing, but I just cannot yet. Just give me a few minutes. I cannot yet. Okay. We have on the line with us Chef Simeon Hall Jr., who's got a great charity event, I believe it is, coming up, and he wants to talk about it for a few minutes. Good afternoon, Chef. How are you doing?
Good afternoon, Juan. I'm so tuned in to hear what you have that you're going to release to the Bahamas about our good buddy there.
SBF, I got soon. I hope soon.
Soon directly.
But tell us about the event. I'm having a bit of a delay here. So just go ahead and tell us about the event you got going on.
Well, you know, it's holidays coming up. Actually, I just did the free feeding event. But we have another class that's going to be at Bahamar. You know, we're making sure that food culture in the Bahamas is at the forefront. So we're staying really, really busy. A lot of things is happening. So we have an event on the 28th. So right after the holidays, right before you get into the new year, there's always something to do here in the Bahamas, Juan. You know, food culture is my passion, so I'm definitely celebrating that. So you can look at that on my social media. And then I have another event starting off the 50 years of independence for the Bahamas. That's going to be happening on January 13th. So Juan, we got to be busy. I mean, I'm waiting for you. I hope you bring me to the studio before end of the year, but you know, we got to talk holiday meals and treats. I don't want nobody making no dry turkey one.
We're gonna have something next Thursday, you and I, Chef. We're gonna sit down and chop it up. We're gonna talk about Bahamian Christmas, Bahamian holiday meals, our traditions, and our food culture. It's gonna be a great show. So, next Thursday, we'll see you, and hopefully, the master class is going on great.
Yep. Thank you, as always, Juan. You know, I can't wait. I think I might actually bring you one or two things to eat this time. You know, I've been coming with my aunt swinging.
You know, why?
I think I gotta feed you at least one time before the end of the year. One.
Well, that's music to my ears, my brother. That's great. So we're gonna link up with you on Thursday.
Yes, next week Thursday. So I'll definitely, you know. I hope the listening audience is ready to talk food and we definitely will have our usual great time together. And I'm tuning into the show So please, Juan, please tell us what you can tell us as soon as possible.
Okay, my brother, I will. I got a little something I could say. I'm going to tell you right now.
All right, awesome.
So anyway, here's my intel. My intel is that the extradition of Sam Bankman-Fried is taking on a new development in that he is reportedly considering waiving his right to challenge extradition. That is my intel. That is as clearly as I can say it. So he is, as my understanding, considering waiving his right to extradition to the United States, which means he would go before the magistrate who had him put into custody, or a magistrate, since he was put into custody by the magistrate's court, and he would have to explain that to a judge. The Minister of Foreign Affairs would then sign the extradition order, and he would be taken to the airport, barring any other unforeseen circumstance, and he would be in the United States toot sweet before the end of the day. You know, you can get there in less than an hour. They're going to take him to, well, no, you can take him anywhere and put him in federal custody and then transport him to New York is where he'd stand trial. So I'm not confirmed that he has done that. I understand that is in play. I got this from very reliable sources that it is in play that Sam Bankman-Fried is now weighing his options about waiving his right to extradition to the United States. But I cannot confirm that he has. But that's what I'm hearing from really good sources. Okay? That's what I'm hearing. So if he's... I guess he... So he's got a hearing before a Supreme Court justice in January. January 23rd, I believe it was. And, yeah, he'd have to go back before the magistrate. All right. So just considering. Now, he was dead set on fighting it. Now he is... considering waiving his right. But I'm just putting that out there. I'm not going to officially report that he's waived his rights, but I understand that that's in play today. Okay? As we speak. So perhaps the accommodations at the Bahamas Department of Corrections were not to his satisfaction, or maybe there are some other factors that are in play right now. But my intel is consideration. We're supposed to hear something in a couple of hours, possibly, about it. But my intel is that is in play. All right? So something may be worked out here shortly. Okay, we'll see. Considering, in play. That's the best I got for you at this time. Can't guarantee anything official, just considering and in play. Okay? That's the best I can do. Okay. Let me read some of your text messages. All right. So I could do... this. The says, it says when Brittany Griner got in prison in Russia for 10 months, she had to thug it out until the U.S. was able to negotiate her release. Only here the privileged foreigners can have their whole cake and eat it right in front of us while we lick the bowl. I don't know. I'm not hearing bail. I'm hearing he's considering weighing his options to waive his right to extradition. Juan, it's just a matter of time before SBF gets bail, money talks, and BS walks, LOL. Says, your show is awesome, as usual. Thank you so much. Sorry your parents are not here with you. My mom died 37 years ago. Stay safe. Happy, happy holidays. Says, tell Chef to get us some tips on making delicious stuffing. We'll be doing that on Thursday. Says, that's what a couple of nights in Fox Hill will do to you. Yeah, I can't confidently report that he's getting bail or that he has waived his right to extradition, but I can report that that is being considered by Bankman-Fried and his legal team. All right? And that's probably not as sexy as everybody would like, but or as firm as everybody would like, but that's what I got. All right? That's what I got here. Okay. Let's talk some more about the biggest stories of the year. Sorry, I'm trying to navigate FTX while I'm on here. Properly source everything. It's difficult, but if anyone can do it, Juan can. So, here's my list of big stories of the year. Okay, so we've got, of course, FTX, which again is still developing. We have Adrian Gibson was arrested and charged with corruption charges before the magistrate's court. Adrian Gibson, the member of parliament for Long Island, been a very, very long time since something like that occurred. We had migrants who died at sea on an illegal smuggling voyage to the United States, many Haitian migrants. We have the Grand Lucayan deal that came and went, and that may still happen, but we don't know if it will. We had the drama surrounding Bahamas Power and Light and the fuel charge hike. We had the trip to Bermuda. Did the trip to Dubai happen this year? Or was that last year? This year was the trip to Dubai? This year or last year? Someone help me. The trip to Dubai would certainly make that list. The trip to Bermuda would also make that list. The murders, surpassing the murder count last year, that would make the list. We had a child, more than one child, was killed. This year, those were big stories. We had the young man who's going to return to university who was found murdered in the back of a trunk. Very sad, tragic story. And we had a lot going on this year. So if I'm rating it, I'm going to go FTX, certainly biggest story of the year. We're going to talk about the BPL thing, and we're going to talk about the Bermuda trip and the narrative surrounding that. And we got to talk about some of these other stories. All right, that we got going on. Yeah, someone says he's going to. I'm not firming that up. I'm just saying it's in play. Okay, now will it happen today? Don't know. But I know that it's in play. All right, so that's where we are with that. Okay, so let's talk about some of the stuff that's going on at Baja Retreat. We got a great Christmas here at Baja Retreat. Malaika is going to take care of you, and Kenya, and Catherine, who's the nail specialist. We're going to speak with her, hopefully, before the show is out so she can explain what's going on. Again, you can go to BajaRetreat.com and check out some of the great packages that are going on. She's got the they got the Eminence Organic Facial, the PCA Corrective Peels, the Signature Massages, Bamboo Fusion Massage, Body Sugaring. They should call that one the Levin Miller Special.
What? What is that? I'm not familiar with that.
the body sugaring, I nominate that you rename that the Levon Miller special. Okay. The brow threading. Yeah.
I don't know what you're promoting. I'm confused. I'm confused, very confused.
Levon's not confused. He knows exactly why we're going to name that after him, or at least we're going to put it up for consideration.
We will talk with the management.
Yeah. I'll.
We can have this at a war.
Let's just say he's got a stack of gift certificates going on. All right, let's talk about some of the nail services we got going on. You're not Catherine. Did Catherine chicken out on me? All right, what's your name?
Vanessa.
Okay, Vanessa. Tell us about some of the nail services that you guys offer.
Okay, so one of the most popular nail service we offer is the Dazzle Dry. It's the Dazzle Dry. So we have the Dazzle Dry vegan manicure and the vegan pedicure. So it's a, yes, it's an all organic vegan polish that we use that is non-toxic. It lasts just as long as the gel polish does. Then we also have our signature manicure and pedicure where we use a mud treatment, which is used to help with hydration and moisturization. Okay, and then we have, of course, our hot stone pedicure that comes with scented aroma oils and essential oils and hot stones and, of course, a massage as well.
Excellent. Well, thank you very much.
And also, hold on, Vanessa, you didn't mention that we do have a nice renovation here and we changed all our chairs. So our chairs are looking so beautiful, so comfortable. We can wear y'all coming in and just look at that and sit down and popping yourself on it.
Excellent. So, and it's that they're fixing everything up and things are refurbished. And we also, you can still get all your COVID hygiene equipment and resources here at Baja Retreat as well. We still want to be mindful of maintaining good health. COVID is still a thing. Respiratory viruses are going around. The cold and the flu is going around quite a bit, so you can still get all your protective resources here. If you still want your masking, want your sanitization, etc., checking temperatures, and sanitary measures are still in effect with the staff here at Baja Retreat.
And we will turn our gloves for the service as well. And since you reach at the door, we have a thermometer sanitizer that letting us know about your temperature.
Okay. Excellent. And you can get all of that here at Baja Retreat. Fantastic. All right. Let's go to some of your text messages real quick. This says, any reason why BPL is closed today? I have no idea. Maybe they're having their Christmas party. I don't know. Our Christmas party? It's spending right now. I'm going to firm that up for you shortly. Just momentarily. We're going to get into that. All right. So certainly FTX, the biggest story, I'd say BPL, just in terms of the impact would be, and just the twists and turns and the unnecessary, you know, narrative that's been built around it when really you just should have explained what it was from the jump and go from there. The Bermuda trip was a big one as well. In terms of what made international news, the migrants certainly was a huge one. We also had a tropical storm, but it didn't do much, thankfully, and we're appreciative of that. And we have had developments politically for the Free National Movement. I don't want to forget that. There was a convention this year where they got a new chairman and vice chairman, et cetera, and different positions. They've also had some turmoils with their internal struggle with the former prime minister, still trying to assert some dominance in the party, and Michael Pintard having to really set out that he's the leader. The Grand Lucayan thing was interesting. That deal unraveled, and now we're looking at discussions with another person, but we got no firm timeline on that. So essentially, this hasn't been an incredibly, like, huge every single month. There's a massive, massive news story. But there's been a steady flow of developments that are going on. One thing that's really interesting about the Bahamas is there's always something going on. All right? We're going to go to a break, and we'll be back on the other side.
How important collecting your money can be to the success of your business. Start your relationship with Fidelity today so that we can show you the many options available to you with our merchant services. From click and pay options online to merchant terminals and e-commerce options, we're here to help your business succeed. For more details, speak to one of our business development officers at 356-7764 in Nassau or 352-6676 in Freeport. Visit our website at fidelitygroup.com or visit any of our branches.
Fidelity, we're good for you.
You do coffee your way.
Double shot, decaf, cappuccino.
Light roast, Colombian, no milk.
You do vacations your way.
Hiking boots, tent, mountains.
Five-star hotels and theater.
And now you can do insurance your way.
Online.
Email.
Chat.
WhatsApp.
Or in branch. For home, car, travel, boat, or business insurance, do it anyway with NUA Insurance agents and brokers. Visit NUAinsurance.com, call, or stop by a branch today.
Every season creates an opportunity for you to enjoy the comfort and security of your most valuable assets. Unfortunately, termites are common and very unwanted guests that never stop eating. With Struckum, you can enjoy the peace of mind as we protect your investment with our 3-year fumigation warranty. Struckum, number one in pest control services.
Let's celebrate Christmas with huge discounts and a brand new 55-inch Samsung TV. To enter to win, just make a purchase of $40 from December 10th through the 24th. It's that simple. Come and save big at our three huge tent sales on December 10th, 17th, and 23rd. Stocking stuffers are 50% off. Christmas decorations, 25% off. Cosmetics at 50 cents and a dollar. Jewelry also at 50 cents and a dollar. And 50% off gifts and baby clothing. Plus, bring the kids to see Santa from 1 p.m. to 3 p.m. We're located on Mackey Street opposite Carrie's Fabric Store from 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. for your chance to win. Happy holidays from Girls Will Be Girls and discounts galore.
This is Erin Green, wishing you and your family happiness, peace, and mangoes this holiday season and throughout the new year from Guardian Radio, 96.9 FM.
Welcome back to The Revolution here on Guardian Radio, 96.9 FM. My name is Juan McCartney. So good to have you with us. We're broadcasting today live from Baja Retreat here on East Bay Street, right opposite the Scotiabank parking lot on East Bay Street. We're going to talk with some Baja Retreat employees. Did I forget anything on Big Stories of the Year? Let me know. Let me see. Someone says Shantytown drama and all the human smuggling deaths. Okay, Shantytowns, yes. I mentioned the human smuggling deaths, yes. Will and Kate visit, yes. Death of Queen Elizabeth, yes. I still consider that a story that has local impact because, we are still... we do still have the British monarch as our head of state. And it relates to us. So we've had a change of monarch. Yeah, so that does certainly relate to us, actually. And the Will and Kate visit, actually, that was a very solid. That was a high point of the year. If you ask me, I enjoyed seeing them here enjoying themselves. And I think we were more chill, let's say, than some of our Caribbean counterparts where they visited, which I saw a lot of clout chasing going on, but we ain't going to get into too much of that. A lot of clout chasing, a lot of we going to move on, and they ain't moved on and talked about it for a long time, right? Like you feel like you need to say it, you know what I mean? Like why, if you come visit me, right, I'm going to just say to your face, we about to dump you. Thanks for visiting. About to dump you. Hope you enjoy the rest of your stay. I don't think that was a good look to me. This says, speaking of Bermuda, have they paid the public treasury back for that trip yet? And I tell you what, I am seeking the answer to that as we speak. That hasn't escaped my mind. So I want to understand what all happened if the Minister of Foreign Affairs has communicated with the PLP chairman about the Bermuda trip and has sent himself the cost for the trip so that he can send the funds back to his own ministry. His party can send the funds back to his ministry. We do wonder about that. Okay. If I would have to characterize 2022, I would say that overall it was more positive than negative. And I say that in the context of 2021 with COVID and what we went through. 2020 was a brutal one, but 2021 was also very, very brutal. Many people died. Many people got very sick. And it seemed like the world just was going to change forever, and it would never be something that we would see as normal again. And that proved not to be the case. Did many things change about the world? Absolutely. But did the way we conduct ourselves entirely and operate and eventually do commerce, do business, do all this, did that fundamentally change? Not necessarily. We made some leaps forward with digital. We made some mistakes that hindered development and mental health and well-being in the sake of trying to save lives. And, you know, you're going to make mistakes in this thing called life. You're going to try to not screw up too bad. And you're going to have a duty of care when you're responsible for other people's lives. But, you know, we're going to have to continue to move on. Even though we lost many, we're going to have to continue to move on. All right. So, Vanessa's back. They sent you back. No, they didn't. What happened to the massage therapist? She don't want to talk?
No, she said I could speak enough.
Yeah. It's just radio. Everyone acts like there's a camera on. I got to fix myself. All right. So, tell us about your massage packages.
Okay. So, we offer multiple massages here at the spa. But the three most popular massages we offer here are the Baja Retreat Signature Massage. It's a 4-in-1 treatment where you get the Swedish, which is a mild to medium pressure, the deep tissue, aromatherapy, and hot stones. It could be done in an hour or in 90 minutes. Then we have our bamboo fusion massage where they use different size bamboo rods where they could maneuver around the body to offer a deep tissue massage. And then we have, of course, our honey lavender relaxing massage. So just before the massage portion of this service, you are offered a body polish, which is a full body exfoliation using the honey lavender scrub. And then it comes with a signature massage.
Excellent. All right. So what's a body polish?
A body polish is a full body exfoliation, and the benefits are to help smoothen out the skin and to remove blemishes and dark marks.
Okay, excellent. Hungarian mud wrap, what does that look like?
So they use the Hungarian mud. So it's a rich mud that's rich in mineral. No, it's actually rich in mineral, and it also helps with someone who would have like very oily skin. So it helps with hydration, but also to help regulate the oil on the body.
Oh, excellent. Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, thank you so much. So these massages, they come single, or you can get a massage together, right?
Yes, you could have them done together or by yourself, whichever works best for you.
Excellent. Thank you so much. Really appreciate it. Again, go to BajaRetreat.com. You can buy all this stuff online. When you go to the particular packages, you can go to the list to figure out what it is that exactly that you want. So, Vanessa, also, you're going to tell us about memberships?
Yes. We have three memberships that we're offering here at the spa. One is the silver, the diamond, and the gold. So with the membership, you pay up front, and you benefit from like $70 gift certificates, 10 of them that you could give to other friends and family. And you also get extra services free and 10% year-round on all of our products.
Oh, excellent. Thank you so much, Vanessa. We do appreciate it. Okay, so we're talking stories of the year. We're talking the overall year that was 2022. And to me, it's been, you know, overall better than 2021, you know, for myriad reasons. You just are not going to be satisfied with every facet of life. You're not always going to be satisfied with your romantic life. You're not going to be always satisfied with your family life. You're not going to always be satisfied with your job life. Right? But the fact that you made it another year means that you can work on all those things and that you have a chance to get to a place more in line with where you see yourself needing to be. You got a fresh start. You know, you may have a bad relationship. You may have had a bad breakup. You may have gotten your heart broken this year, but that's okay. It happens. It's not great. You get back up and you keep on pushing. All right, you may have lost your job this year, or you may have lost a significant investment this year. Life means that you get the chance to rebuild it and do it all again. You may have found yourself in legal problems this year, or problems with the police this year. That's not ideal, but you can work through these things. You may have done something heinous and are locked away, all right? That's not ideal, but we're going to continue to try to build ourselves up and grow ourselves and look and see what life looks like on the outside for us whenever it is that you'll be coming out. And if you don't think you will be coming out, you look at what you can do to develop yourself while you are incarcerated, while you are in prison. It doesn't mean that your life is over. You can still benefit society and be of use even if you're locked away, okay? So always remember that we're going to complain, we're going to get upset, things are going to irritate us, things are going to make us uncomfortable, but you got to work toward building your life day by day. You're going to do things that you don't like about yourself. People are going to do things that to you that you don't like. That happens. That's just part of the experience of living, and you should be learning and growing. You're going to have times when you speak harshly to someone you love. You're going to have times where you lose your temper and take things for granted that you shouldn't take for granted, and that's okay. That's part of being human. But we continue to build, continue to grow, continue to walk, all right? You may be going through something right now that's really, really, really hard. Let's just keep going. Let's keep going and keep going and keep going, all right? And look to how you want to make a difference in your own life and the lives of others in 2022, okay? A couple of text messages here. Says, for Xmas, I just want food in the house and a fridge and to hear my grands enjoying themselves. Well, I do hope you get those things. I do hope you get a fridge and get some food in the house for Christmas and to hear your grandchildren enjoying themselves. I'm very sorry you don't have a fridge. That's very unfortunate, and I'm sorry you're in that situation. It's okay, though. It's not ideal, but it's okay. You're going to work on trying to make that happen in the next year. You're going to work on, even if you can't earn enough to go buy one, we're going to work on looking to charity. And there's nothing wrong with that. There's no shame in that. We're going to look to social services. We're going to look to other organizations to see if we can't get you the help that you need. Okay? We're going to try to help each other and lean on each other and do that as best we can so that we got the opportunity to still do that. I do still want for Christmas for no one to holler at me from December 23rd to December 27th. That's my gift. But beyond that, we're all going to try to do the best we can for each other. Okay, Malaika's back. She's having trouble getting the young ladies to come and talk about their particular specialties. I know you come in and you think, Malaika, one, work here. But that's not the case. There's many, many people here to help you. Take care of these things.
With my bad English.
No, your English is great. Your English is fantastic. Don't talk about yourself that way. Okay, so what do you want to tell us about as we get out of here? Because we're running out of time.
We can talk about whatever you want because we might have it true. We have it all. Mm-hmm. So I don't know if you want to talk about the products.
Yeah, you said you were going to talk about some of the products that you have.
You know, I get very happy when I talk about the products because right. Here at Bahari True, we have amazing products. And the majority of the products that we work, we also sell and we recommend them to the customer. Our facial products, they're all organic. It's called Eminent. They don't have no water inside. They make it with fruits and vegetables, spices, and oils. And these products, they are customized for like any kind of skin type. Like we have products for acne, pigmentations, aging, for any scar. We also carry the Purifiji line. That line, it is the one that we do our massages, the same oil that we use in the massages and the scrub. We also retail them as well. We also carry some beautiful, beautiful, nice products like the Camille Rolls. Look at my hair. It's getting bigger and bigger.
Exactly.
Yes, that's from the Camille Rolls products. We also carry the Shea Moisturizer. We also carry as well the Purifiji line as well. We also have a very particular top sell product. The name is Chroma Bright. Like if you have any type of ingrown bumps or dark mark, that's the perfect product for it. We recommend it after the sugaring because you know we do sugaring here as well.
I'm aware.
Yeah, you're so aware. So like the majority of our product is going to be, some of them is going to be on discount. Like if you also don't know what to give to your lover for Christmas, we can customize a little basket for y'all guys. We can do that as well.
Excellent. And you can also check out all the stuff at BajaRetreat.com. And they got all the specials on there. They got what, 20 different types of manicures and pedicures. They got numerous massages and they got great packages. They got body treatments if you want to pamper yourself, you want to take care of yourself, or if you want to pamper someone or just make sure you're taking care of that special someone. Man, woman, you know.
Whatever you love for this Christmas.
Right. Whoever you love, you want to take care of them. Many packages that are here at Baja Retreat. And you come here, they're just going to treat you like royalty. All right? They're going to take care of you.
We love our customers, especially if they are new.
Yeah.
We want you to have a very nice experience with all
Yeah, absolutely. Ask for Malaika personally.
Thank you for the shout out. But y'all know, whatever you me that I love you here.
Absolutely. Well, Merry Christmas. Malaika, and happy holidays.
Time to you, and keep listening 96.9 radio.
Absolutely. She's good at that. We're going to hire you soon.
I'm ready.
I know you are. Okay, we're going to do a couple of your text messages, and then we're out of here. It says, Heavenly Tervais, the young lady killed earlier this year, was a blow for me. Yes, you're right. Absolutely, you're right. That was a blow. You're absolutely right. Some sad news we got this year. But again, you know, we're going to keep pressing on. We're going to keep moving on.
Every time that he comes, we have a picture together. So he didn't leave nowhere without my picture. I want you to know.
Absolutely. All right. So this is going to be We're taking a picture, so we got to...
Forgiven. It's mine.
Just end the show. All right, we're going to get out of here, you guys. It's been so great having you with us. Stay tuned to Guardian Radio. We're going to let you know the latest on SBF and what's occurring.
That's right.
And also be sure to check out Baja...